ST Stacking is a build that can net you massively high scores. It's exactly what it sounds like. It's stacking S and T tetraminos on one side of the board to create a potentially endless loop of T-spins and Tetris loops. The version I'm about to show you is called the Ultra ST, where we use a red Z piece instead of an S piece to create the loop. For this setup, you split the board into three areas: the left four columns, the middle three columns, and the right three columns. The right side is reserved exclusively for the Z, T, and I tetraminos. The middle area is reserved for a set 3x3 repeating pattern, like this. The left side is essentially a junk pile. The right side is simple. Stack the Z piece vertically, then follow up with a T-spin. Rinse and repeat. This will leave a residual block in column 9 that you'll eventually need to clean up with I pieces. For the middle area, the pattern you'll try to target the most is the SL stack, aka green-orange or go, or the OJ stack, aka yellow-blue. You can also use JZ in a pinch, but you need as many Z pieces on the right side, so trust me, avoid this combo as much as possible. LO is also possible, but that can leave you with too many awkward S pieces to deal with in the junk pile, which isn't recommended. To open, the left should have a flat floor that's 2 to 3 blocks wide. This applies to the left for the whole game as well. The middle should start with two iterations of the 3x3 pattern by any means possible, including using the JZ and LO patterns or whatever else is needed. The right should have a Z piece in place as early as possible. This will set you up for success. This has been my TED Talk. Thanks for watching.